Nikhil and me know each other for 11 years now. London is what made us fall in love.
It happened in 2012. I think it was 17th October when it all started.
We actually did not openly told about our relationships to all of our friends. He never openly proposed me in front of everyone.
But then it was after we got our work, post-study work visa, and she asked me to come with her to India. Finally, I decided to give her a surprise.
It just came suddenly at 4 o'clock in the midnight. I don't know which part of the world we were flying on. We were in the air, and all of a sudden he just wakes me up. He takes this ring out of his pocket, and in the middle of the flight, he just proposes me, saying that, "Would you marry me?"
And then before I could start talking, she just jumped. She just started screaming, and I couldn't say anything. She didn't even let me complete my lines or complete my speech. She was so surprised, she was so overwhelmed that she didn't let me talk.
That was an amazing, amazing proposal ever made by anyone.
Sorry, I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry.